conveniently import components from other systems, provided by content vendors, or created in a content creation program directly into your course. This tutorial shows how to import components into a course. To begin, from the Import-Export Copy Components page, select Import Components. Click Start to begin the import process. For more information on what a course package is and what formats are supported, click the corresponding links. When you are ready, drag and drop the file onto the upload target. Click Import All Components. The import begins. Follow the status of the import by reviewing the progress bar. A confirmation displays when the import is complete. You can then import another package or view the imported content. In this example, we will view the content. The imported components display in content. Conveniently import components from other systems, provided by content vendors, or created in a content creation program directly into your course.